this is a real treasure to me. And I love this church. I love this community, and I'm grateful for the work God's called us to. And the Word of God is our foundation. That sign there, it says, come learn the Bible. That's what we offer to this community, is the Word of God and all that it brings. So we're going to put this right here where this pillar of light's going to be. I'm going to plant this Bible as a symbol of our foundation for everything that's going to be done here. And also just as a personal testimony that our heart is here. And in this church and in this community and toward this work that God wants to do. And Pinyon's already taken a great turn just in these first 5 years. I believe in the years to come, the prevailing power, this whole region is going to be the Word of God working in people's hearts and lives. And so, Heavenly Father, we plant this Bible here.